Josh, I waited till you got into the light. Wanted to make sure they could see you.
When did you start sounding like Jesse the Body Ventura, Haas?
Say, that's my good friend Josh Rand.
About the time I signed up for the Navy SEALs. Thanks for being here. That's
Told you I had some cool stuff planned.
I can't follow that. You kidding me?
All right.
All right. That's great. So, what are we doing first? We're very prepared.
A Wu-Tang cover.
That's a what? A Wu-Tang cover? Kids, close your ears. Tiger style. Tiger blood. Winning.
Oh, we're playing first. All right.
I'd like to do this first song as Bruce Springsteen, and which means I'm going to go on for about 2.5 hours talking about where I was when. No, I'm not going to do that. What are you, nuts? What do you want to do first? Should we do the easy one? should we do that one? Let's get that one the hell out of the way. God. So, how many people are from here? Raise your hands. Huh? I can't see anything. All I see is just light. All right. Is this live on the air? Don't bullshit me. I know what's going on here. Oh, it's not anymore.
Hopefully they were ready with the beep button.
Yeah, right? All right, can you hear me? Josh? I'm talking to you, Josh. All right, here we go. All right, here we go. I'm looking at you through the glass. Don't know how much time has passed. Oh, God, it feels like forever. But no one ever tells you that forever feels like home. Sitting all alone inside your head. Cause I'm looking at you through the glass. Don't know how much time has passed. Oh God, it feels like forever. But no one ever tells you that forever feels like home. Sitting all alone inside your head. How do you feel? That is the question. But I forget. Don't expect an easy answer. Something like a soul becomes an initial lie. Folded up like paper towels and little notes. Can't expect a bit of hope. So while you're outside looking in, striving what you see. Remember what you're staring at is me. Cause I'm looking at you through the glass. Don't know how much time has passed. No one knows that it feels like forever. No one ever tells you that forever feels like home. Sitting alone inside your head. How much is real? So much to question. An epidemic of the mannequins contaminating everything with thinking from the heart. Devil did right from the start. Just listen to the noises. Don't board instead of voices. Tell yourself it's just a different scene. Remember, it's just different from what you've seen. Looking at you through the glass. Don't know how much time has passed. And all I know is that feels like forever. No one ever tells you that forever feels like home. Sitting all alone inside your head. Cause I'm looking at you through the glass. Don't know how much time has passed. No one knows that feels like forever. No one ever tells you that forever feels like home. Sitting all alone inside your head. That is the star I was. The star I was. That shined for you. And it's the star I was. The star I was. That lied to you, yeah. It's the star I was, the star I was, that shined for you. And it's the star I was, the star I was, that lied to you, yeah. Looking at you through the glass, don't know how much time has passed. Oh God, it feels like forever. No one ever tells you that forever feels like home. Sitting alone inside your head. cause I'm looking at you through the glass. Don't know how much time has passed. All I know is that it feels like forever. No one ever tells you that forever feels like home. Sitting all alone inside your head. And it's the stars, the stars that shine for you, yeah.
All right, now what? See, that's the thing. Like, we're back there going, okay, we're going to do this, and then it doesn't happen.
I told you, having a plan is just not worth it.
It's not. You know what? There's a great idea to answer some, like, couple of questions.
You want to answer questions now?
Between songs is what we
I
talked
have one.
About. And you know what? It's because you weren't here. You were late getting here. That's why... That's Andy Hall, ladies and gentlemen, being so prompt.
I missed you.
You disappoint me.
Chris, you want to do the rest of this?
Somebody get him some tissue.
Does Raekwon the chef know you raid his wardrobe?
Oh.
First question.
You.
Yeah. Actually, if you want to answer a real question.
No, of course not.
Well, then you're going to have to explain to Kristen Yeager why you're not going to answer her question.
Because he's a...
It's my fault, Kristen. Where are you? She's already pissed.
All right, fine. Okay, she's front row. We'll answer the question.
I brought my brother's Fender guitar. Will you play a couple notes on it so I can tell him about it? Thanks.
It's not so much a question as a request, isn't it? Is it, though? Is it? Yeah, bring it up here.
Sweet.
Where is it? Josh, shred on it. Do some, like, 8-finger tapping.
I don't know if it's tuned or anything.
Here, hold on a second. Sounds great. Here. No, I'll tech you. I ain't scared of that. It just means I get extra money.
I'm a broke DJ. I'll take that money.
There you go. There you go. Okay. All right. You going to plug it in? Ooh, it's got spider webs. Oh, it's beautiful. Plug it in. Let the people hear it. I don't even know what key that's in. Yeah, go ahead. Oh! See what you made us do, Kristen? That's, you know what? That's fine. You just root for everybody. All right, here we go. Give it to him. That's how real musicians do it right there. All right. Okay. No. Do some shred. Like, give him a sweep. Come on. Oh, my God. Yeah, it is. I think set up for, like, it's like a baseball bat. There you go. Yeah. Okay. Now do it slow. Do the slow mode. Okay. Now do it fast. There you go. See that? Look at that. It's just like an instructional video. All right, there you go, Kristen. There you go. I'm ready for the pop. Oh, yeah, give him that. We got tons of
You wouldn't think it by looking at it, but this guitar is heavy.
Yeah.
That was a workout for me and my left arm.
You going to be all right?
I'm going to go over here.
That's because you're not working on the body.
Hey, I've been out of commission for a few years.
This is conspiracy theory.
That's right. Great show.
That is like one of the most nuts shows I've ever... I've been in government. I know what that... You were The governor of Minnesota. Like you were in on some CIA meetings.
Give me one thing he did while he was in office that was notable.
He denied gifts from people that were $500 or more.
The Human Torch was denied a bank loan.
Unique New York.
Let's hear another song, shall we?
Really?
Yes.
All right, yeah, okay, he's unmuted. All right, should we, which one? Should we do the difficult one first? Yeah, that one? Yeah, all right. All right, so we do, you know, I don't want to brag, but we do a lot of these all over the world. So obviously we're trained professionals at this point. You know, old hands. It's boring. I don't know. I don't know if you want to hear about that. But, you know, we threw this one together and maybe like it. Josh Rand, ladies and gentlemen. Come on, give it up for Josh Rand. Yeah. Yeah. All right, you ready? Are we in tune? Let's do an E. Sure. That's close enough for acoustic gigs. Okay. Let's see. This is a song from Audio Secrecy. How many people have Audio Secrecy here tonight? Both of you. Thank you so much for supporting this band. We. Hi, son. All right, you ready?